I'm inspired by Rosalind Franklin. She was a pioneering chemist and molecular biologist who helped discover the DNA helix, which is the basis of life.